Good afternoon. It's Friday afternoon, and I'm really excited about the ROCKTOBER promos, and everybody's asking me, what should I do? How should I let you know? And so this video is just to give you a heads up as how we're going to take care of it. So I've asked my daughter, Stacy, to create some Google documents, and that's how we're going to keep track of who's got what. So there's going to be one document that is for the 300 PV plus promos, or 300 PV plus order. So anyone that does one of those, you're going to go on there and you're going to put your name and your member number and the date of your order, and she'll have the categories outlined there so you'll know what to fill in. And then I will take care of it from there. You're also going to have to screenshot me a copy of your invoice for that order. So, but don't send me the screenshot until after you've got it filled in the document, and that way I can go and double check it that way. So that's what we're gonna do for the 300 PV orders. And then for the new member orders, you're going to fill in the document with your new member name, your new member number, the date of enrollment, your name, and your member number. And that will enable me to keep track of those so that I can do all of the stuff that I have to do with those. So that's how we're going to keep track of those. If you purchase the Aroma Complete, then you want to, first of all, do the 300 PV thing because you would qualify for that. And then I will see it in your in the snapshot of your order, and then I'll just make note of it that way. So there you go. That's what we're going to do. Hopefully everybody's got it and everybody's excited and you're promoting it. And we've already got Mary Catherine already hit silver. I'm so excited about that. Mary Catherine is a very good friend of mine. We go way back. Prehistoric dinosaurs, but not quite that far. And we've been good friends a long time, so I'm really happy for her that she has achieved this milestone. Not very many people make it to silver and above, so it takes a lot of grit and determination, and so it's awesome when it happens. Lots of executives, lots of senior stars, and tons of new stars, so I'm real excited about everybody ranking up, and this is awesome. Okay, now on the Cool Azul, I do have it, and it's going out to, drumroll, Barbara Quinn. Barbara Quinn won the Cool Azul for the new member on day before yesterday. So, Barbara, congratulations. You can look for that in the mail soon. I hope to get everything in the mail over the next that I owe from previous days, probably Monday. So, look for it like by the end of next week. There you go. I'm real excited for everybody. I can hardly pull myself away from the downline viewer, and checking Oily Tools is not updating fast enough for me. So this is going to be an awesome month end, and I can't wait to see who all else ranks up. Thanks. Bye.